extensive search operation has been launched in Jammu and Kashmir's Pooch after a dastardly ambush attack on an IAF convoy on May 4. As LS Polls 2024 moves to the fourth phase, armed forces have activated an extreme-level security grid in Pooch for a straight sixth day. Equipped with high-end weapons, the Indian Army and SOG have been scanning thick dense forests in the region to flush out terrorists. Undeterred by adverse climate and high altitude, the security forces remain alert at a height of 6,000 feet. As per reports, several terrorists are still taking cover in the thick vegetation as sharp eyes are on the hunt. Earlier, on May 7, security forces neutralized two top TRF terrorists in an encounter followed by the arrest of six suspects. Security has been heightened across the Union Territory amid LS Polls 2024 to thwart terror bids. Several encounters have broken out between security forces and terrorists in the last few weeks in Kashmir. In April, a Rajouri resident was killed in a targeted attack and a few days later a VDG member was shot dead in Udhampur.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.